regresamos a Hyundai para hablar con Rob Leskay sobre la nueva aplicación que tiene Hyundai para controlar sus vehículos a través de un smartwatch.
How are you, Rob? We are here at the CES in Las Vegas, and obviously technology, computers and cars were, some people call them like the greatest inventions in the past 100 and plus years, and they're getting together closer and closer, huh? And here in Vegas especially.
Yes, that's correct. We're seeing automotive has been trending upward here at CES. Every year you see more and more, not even just OEMs, but you're seeing more cars and software that affects cars in other, you know, tech companies, booths and things. Yeah.
So Hyundai, what is Hyundai showing off here in Vegas this year?
So in addition to, you know, many of our latest technologies, like autonomous driving and semi-autonomous driving, we're here showing our display audio system, and we see it being really a volume system, and that is a head unit for your vehicle that doesn't come with embedded navigation or a CD player, where you can bring the navigation through your smartphone, like through CarPlay, Apple CarPlay, or through Android Auto.
That's a new trend, pretty much. Huh? A lot of people are. I mean, in some cases you want to have everything integrated in the car, but some other times you want to bring it in from your own, what you're used to, right?
Yeah, and I think we're really proud of the work we've done with those technologies, because we're really giving the customers the choice, the freedom to choose what they want, if they want embedded navigation in the car, if they want to bring their own navigation experience into the vehicle.
So you were showing me the smartwatch application for the Hyundai cars. What is it now?
Yep,
what can it do?
Yeah, so last year at CES, we came out and we sort of surprised everyone with a Google Glass app, where you could start and unlock your car with Google Glass.
Yeah, but not many people have Google Glass.
That's right. So now with smartwatch being such a hot topic at CES, especially this year, we're excited to work on a BlueLink Android Wear app that lets you access the remote features of BlueLink from your smartwatch. So things like remote start, remote lock and unlock, find your car. You can even send locations to your car from your smartwatch.
And that's already available? I mean, it can be already integrated with the current system?
We are planning to release the smartwatch app, hopefully in the first quarter. Right now, the BlueLink app is available for both iOS and Android.
Yeah.
And when we're ready to release it, and when the app is released, it'll just be an update to your Android app, and if you have a smartwatch, it'll just show up on your smartwatch.
Yeah. So a lot of cool technology with Hyundai, yeah?
That's correct. Yeah, we never stop.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much for your time. And so when these come available, I guess they're just going to be, will show up in your app, like as a regular upgrade?
If you're a BlueLink subscriber, you'll see an update in the Google Play Store, and you'll have smartwatch functionality enabled.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much, and I'll see you pretty soon, I guess, in Detroit.
Yeah.
Thank you. Bye.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.